Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1944, CRM and Excel, W5T. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jell, and today I want to talk about a product. I ran into Dave, who created this product at one of my seminars, and he has a really beautiful solution for doing CRM, customer relationship management, in Excel. You know, you've heard of ACT and Salesforce. This is so much easier to use, and it has a great ability to sync out to your mobile phone. All right, so I've opened the demo file here. It starts out, you know, your company name, change on the settings page. So it's very easy to use. Just come here to the settings page and, you know, put here Mr. Excel, consulting. Very easy to change items on this page. You can control which fields you want to show. You can rename the fields. You can change the colors down here. For your priorities, do you want to use ABC or 1, 2, 3 or high, medium, low? You know, whatever your company standard already uses, it's easy and flexible to make this. And we'll come here to the dashboard. All right. So on the dashboard, here's a list of all of our people, and we can easily sort the data. So if I would know who I'm looking for, I could come to the contact name and click sort ascending or sort descending. So you don't have to know Excel. You can actually just minimize the ribbon and use the product without ever having to touch the ribbon. You can filter. Let's come in here and change this person. So I'm going to click on demo person number one. And I want to insert a note. All right, so today on December 29th, I had a conversation over breakfast. He is interested in buying the back page ad in Mr. Excel XL. We'll know by Wednesday. All right, so I need to follow up then on January 2nd. So I'm gonna date 2014, save the note, and go back to the dashboard. You see that I now have, this is color-coded because it has to be followed up on January 2nd. And the various colors indicate how recent it was. But the thing I love the most about this is the ability to sync out to your phone. So when I press this button, all right, and then on your iPad or your iPhone, you have a complete list. Watch how easy this is. I'm gonna click on Joe Smith. Bam, there's buttons there to call the office, call, sell, text, send an email. I can come down here to details and see all the details for Joe, or click on notes and I'll see what's going on. I can even add a note here on the iPad or the iPhone that will sync back up to Excel. This is the part, the iPhone part, that I absolutely love. Being able to take all these contacts with all of the notes right on the phone and be able to sync it back to Excel. That is a beautiful, beautiful set of functionality. And then, of course, everything is in Excel. There's a reports tab where you're essentially running, the program's gonna run a pivot table for you, and you can then report on all this information. W5T, by the way, the W5 stands for who, what, where, when, why. The T is tablets. W5T CRM, it's productivity made simple, easy and affordable, customizable, and it uses Excel, which is the best part. You can even have different manager and user permissions, so that the manager sees everything and the users only see something. Just really, really done well. So there's a free trial. The URL is right there on the screen. It's MrExcel.com and then W5T for W5 templates, CRM, all lowercase. Give it a try if you need to do CRM and you're not ready for the complexity of those big, expensive applications. All right, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast, Mr. Excel.